In this problem, we're looking at point groups. So first, let's look at formaldehyde. So this has a C2 axis here.